The two sharks have seen them approaching and are both devouring Evelyn with eyes that are filled first with simple curiosity, then with surmise, then apprehension, and then an ominous seepage of awestruck understanding. That seepage is mirrored in real time within Jaymi himself, as he finds he can perceive the oncoming faces of Dud and Ashley through Evelyn's eyes, as well as through his own accustomed gaze. This is way more strange than the excitement of voyeurism he felt when he directed his own perception out through the eyes of the incarnated Amber. They were simpler times, for on none of those occasions was he himself there in the flesh alongside his own beast. Now, by contrast, he feels himself borne aloft for the first time with a vertiginous ballooning of knowledge and experience to some secret mezzanine story of perception where he can choose how to view his former colleagues and the whole café scene, either as himself or as the freshly incarnated Evelyn. And for a moment, he flounders in fear. Fear at the precarious new dimension of freedom in the situation he's thrown himself into. Fear at the sheer spooky freakiness of being able to see the same scene through these two eyes, or these two eyes of hers, or all four eyes together.